harder than the one in Seattle or not, but it's...